Now he gets it back from Thornton and goes up top to Burns. Pavelski loads up, has Couture open. Now to Burns! And saved by Bernier, and now he swings his stick at Joe Thornton, who is a little too close for his liking. Clean one of the draw by Pavelski over Vermette. Now Couture scores! Paul, and now the puck, of course, comes right to him. And it's intercepted by Garbutt. Ryan Garbutt puts his head down, gets to the net, and then he runs into Jones, and then the Sharks get all over him.
And you can see right here, Garbutt driving, and he runs right into Jones. And I mean, you want to attack the net. It looked like he tried to, I'm not sure what he tried to do. He did not try and get out of the wet transition, and you're a defenseman, you know there's only one guy back.
There's a review underway, I'm sure, to see if the puck crossed the goal line. And when it did, if it did, a lot to look at. And they have come to a conclusion. The headset is off. And now we'll have the announcement from Kyle Raymond.
After video review, the puck crosses the line before the net comes off. Therefore, there's a good goal.
Marlo just swatted that puck. It was kind of bouncing, just trying to get it towards the net.
Getzlaff waiting on it. He'll play it to the middle, and they score! It pinballed around. And waiting to see who got the last touch of it. Might have been Corey Perry. Might have been Rickard Rakell. But it's 2-1 Ducks.
Ricocheted off one player right to Raquel's stick. There it goes. It goes off of Corey Perry, right to Rakell.
Cope drops back. LeBanc again. Up top to Mello. Fires! Score! Talon DeMello with his first goal of the year, and we're tied. Back to Botman, and now Fowler as they send it wide quickly to Getzlaff against Burns, and Brent Burns wrestles it away. All alone in front, they score. Ryan Getzlaff gets the goal and breaks his long slump. He kicks it up the boards. Anaheim on a line change. Perry gets the puck, fakes a shot, falls. Now Bieksa! And he can't slide it through the wickets on Jones. Now he tries to center, comes to the side of the net, drops in front of the net, and Joel Ward there safely for the Sharks. Hampus Lindholm. Now a puck to the net, saved by Jones. Rebound cleaned up, and now Vermette gets it right back. In front, and a save by Jones off Cogliano. And that's Martin Jones' best save of the night. And Silverberg, he rips one that's blocked by Braun. And fired back in again by Anaheim. Johnson 20-20. Here's Kessler. Fights his way to the net. And the puck in the crease, Jones gets his glove over it. He'll wrist one that's tipped by Pavelski. And Perry gives it to Getzlaff. He's 2-on-1 with Vermette. Getzlaff shoots. Saved by Jones. Back in front. Loose puck in the goal. Grease Jones trying to find it. He does. Quick pressure, and Burns fans on his shot. Puck stays in to Paul Martin. He shoots. Tip. And just wide of the net. Thornton was there. Another shot by Pavelski. Hits the net. Martin. Thornton. Pavelski, saved by Bernier. And back out to center. Anaheim just has to kill 5 seconds now. And that'll go down the ice. And it'll be too far for the Sharks to do anything about it. And this one's over. And Ryan Getzlaff, who snaps a 15-game goal-scoring slump, ends up with the game winner on a power play goal.